I feel paralyzed. Hello everybody, what's going on? It's DaLemonKing here, and welcome back for another Holiday Edition Minecraft episode. And today we're on a map called the Wreath Layer by Bahana Boy. So, welcome to the Wreath Layer! Wreath Layer is an interactive, story-driven adventure map, playable in under 20 minutes. This map is focused on story and doesn't include many conventional map mechanics such as parkour, but focuses more on characters' emotions and the story. Because of its short length, it's perfect for YouTube playthroughs. Please leave credit to Bahana Boy in the description. Also, leave a link to MinecraftMaps.com page or the Minecraft forums page. If you want to cut right on ahead to playing, read the settings, rules book, and then hit start. This map was originally created as part of Christmas by popular map reviewer Rismalk, which we just played the last map by him. More information can be found in the Holiday Challenge, Rismalk's book. This is an updated version of the Wreath Layer turned over for a changelog, and blah 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 blah. Enjoy. There are the credits for these people. Rules and settings, make sure your graphics are on fast. This doesn't change much else. Base settings, graphics. That's okay. Follow the guidelines, dip waypoints, show where to go, waypoints are green columns with sparkles, have fun. Don't play more than once. If you want to play again, you'll have to re-download the map. And if you'll just like to see play it, have fun. And this is part of the Rismalox 2015 Holiday Challenge, where you can like submit maps into it, and you can play them and do all kinds of crazy things. And there's 24 maps or 25 maps to do. And yeah, okay. So follow green sparkles to the waypoints. They will show you the way when you're following waypoints. We're gonna just look up, down, and all over. When continuing the map, look for emerald blocks, pressure plates, buttons, and trap chests to progress. 5, check to see if you have been given any items, inspect them in your inventory for additional tags like can place on blank. Okay. Hello. Throughout the country, people were waiting for a Tis was the Eve before Christmas. Exciting, isn't it? Thanks, we're gonna be doing more talking. For the most joyous place was Tinseltown, and was fated rejoicing in Christmas cheer, stupendous and amazing. But they only cared for the fun and the games. Not giving or sharing were any true aims. Not giving a shame for any true aims, but unwanted and shunned, sat a shivering boy, frozen and huddled in his cold, icy cave. Tinsel towners did not care or love, but rather were hoping for a new toy. And so he picked himself up and tried to be brave, with only a small candle in his towel to his name. He was modest and nice, not yearning fame. And so swiftly we begin our tale with this boy filled with shame. Another day of paradise, or is it hell? The two get very confusing. It's futile, but I better go check my begging bowl. Perhaps some kind person left some bread. Hey, bread. Well, some bread. Perhaps there is one kind person in all of Tinseltown after all. It's gone. Just fanciful wish of my hungry imagination. I should go up to Derek's grave to take my mind off my belly and life. Ugh. So hungry. So hungry. Oh, Tarek, why'd you have to go? First Mom, and then Dad, and you. You don't know how much pain it was to bury you with my bare hands. I didn't even really know my mother. She died of a heart attack when I was but an infant. Confused with anger and grief, Dad took to the bottle to escape from his misery. And one day he just leaves, and leaves me and Derek to our own. Out of work, homeless, and not a penny to our name, we sort help from the townsfolk and charities. But people were oblivious to our plight and too ignorant of everything but their own needs. The charities were corrupt, sucking up money for themselves. I suppose they just were relieved they weren't us. Half-starved, Eric attempted to steal a tiny cake from a shop window while attempting to leave. There was a short but memorable scuffle with a policeman, and Derek got shot. I tried to stop, but it was too late, and so I buried him with my bare hands here on the Frostbitten Hill, and we both rotted. Who could that be? Hello, up there. Trade. Hello. You must be the wreath trader. We were beginning to think that there would be no wreaths for Christmas, and you know how important wreaths are to Tinseltowners. I was running late in my journey, but I managed to get here before Christmas Day, so now slow old horse won't stop your ceremony tomorrow morning. That's all well and good. Stand back, I'll open the gates. Whoa. That's interesting. Oh, he's fast. How'd he get here so slow if he's that fast? The gate's open, I should go into town and try to get some food. Of course, there's little point. I'll get no charity from those cold-hearted towners. Eh, give it a shot anyway. So, where to start? I could try the Homeless Association. Maybe they have a charity fundraiser. Yeah, I'm feeling optimistic now. Coming, just a moment. Oh, it's you. Get out of my sight, you little brat. That's me. That's me. What are you hiding for? I just want food. But I've just come for a little bit of charitable support. Some money or food, perhaps. Please. Oh, we're out of stock at the moment. Fill this form and you'll receive a free package of gifts. I think, but you'll be put on a long waiting list, so shoot it. 3 to 4 years. Goodbye. But wait! Oh. You know, somehow you'll never get any help from this place. Wait, please. Is there some way I can earn a keep shoveling snow or anything? Just knocking doors and asking if anyone needs help, please. No, you won't find any work here, you ignorant child. No one wants a homeless place, especially after what happened to your father. Oh, and if you go knocking on other people's doors and disturbing them, I'll get an officer in. Giles. Got it? Dejected and weary with life and horrible selfish people around you, just ready to give up. Hello, did you call me? Hello? Ah, yes, boy, you know, after all these years, I thought you'd understand that you're never going to get any help from these selfish people. Ever. Well, I can't now. They're too wrapped up in Christmas and presents and tinsel to care about anyone but themselves. They look at us, homeless as dirt. They are horrible human beings, and they made us homeless in the first place. As soon as something goes wrong, they turn their back on you. Don't you think it's time to start taking matters back in your own hands? Show no compassion They give you none. They destroyed your life. Why don't you destroy theirs? That's not the premise of the game. I know how you feel. You feel worthless. They make you feel worthless. But you talk to me as if you know me. Do I know you? No, you don't know me. At least I don't think so. I'm getting old now. But I came to talk to you because we livers should stick together like a family. I wanted to help, I suppose because you reminded me of my son. Son? Yes, we were part of a very, very long time ago. Now, my son. That's what these people do, they break up families, but I think you already know about that, yes? Do me a favor and think about that, okay? But where'd he go? All this man has seemingly disappeared into a cloud of smog, you can imagine rolling from mountains, but he must have been able to move fast. Do all the things the old man said, you are tired of not doing anything, you want to do something, he was definitely right. Maybe you should do something, drastic to catch their attention. They split up your family, they destroyed your life. Maybe you should destroy something important to Tinseltown. That would put them in place. Oh, I don't like where this is going. But... love Christmas. But if I stole Christmas, then I'd have to be the Grinch. And the Grinchmas has already been done before, so... I know, wreaths! The best part of every Christmas day is the wreath-laying ceremony by the big tree. That is it! I will ruin their wreath, their Christmas day, like they've ruined my entire life. Now I'll need to sneak past the police officers to steal the wreath. Son. Nothing, officer. Not here. Don't see me. That boy stole the wreath. Grab him, scum! What? I didn't know anything. No. I'm dead. Don't understand it with me. Never intended to steal the wreaths. I didn't steal the wreaths, but I was! Yes, I mean, no, it's complicated. It's complicated. Something like that. You'd be mad if I thought you didn't steal it. Arrest him! Grab him before he runs! Oh. Ow. Do shoot me? How long was I out? Great, I'm in jail. I bet they're just lazing around, quick to accuse an outsider, but slow to actually do anything. God, I'm glad I didn't get to steal their wreaths. Would have made me as bad as them. Hello? I couldn't just leave you writing in the cell, so stand back. What? Hello? Wait, who? Who broke me out? He's gone, but I should follow his footprints and try to catch up to him. Well, that's cool. come from? Where did they come from? I don't passing out the wall, everything. Oh, hello. You look at the Yovish Freeman who rescued you from the jail. You feel a twinge of past memories. The jolt, the penny drops. You recognize that a dirty, drunken smile anywhere. Hello, son. The determination on your face as you went to steal the wreaths. Great, just great. You did listen to your old man, after all. These the people deserve what is coming to them. You and me, son, against the stupid town, beats living in a cave, huh? I'm so happy you came back to me. Shame I stole the wreaths first. Let's see what those pathetic towners do without them. But wait, how can you talk like that, Dad? How can you? After you left, you talk as if I saw you yesterday, and I left if I left you. Things can never be the same. Dad, you left me. You left me for Derek, alone, scared. We starved. We were homeless, and you weren't there for us. You're a coward. You've always been a coward. You coward, you drink to hide your fears. My mom died, you were supposed to be closer to us, not draw further apart. When a problem comes, you just run away from the solution. You hide. You think stealing the wreaths will solve the problem. Do you think petty revenge will get you anywhere? No. It's always someone else's fault, eh? Well, this time, it's yours. It was a mistake to listen to your advice. It's not Tinseltown's fault. It's not just them that are selfish and corrupt and bad. It's just what the world is like. No one seems to remember the meaning of Christmas anymore. But I believe that people can be good. I believe the Tinseltowners can change, but stealing their wreaths for their most precious ceremony isn't the way. I'll go to hell if I ever listen to your advice again, so I'm going to take these wreaths that you've tried to bury in the ground, and I'm going to take them back to the towners. I have to be swift and run for the town before dawn so I can save the ceremony. So you're not going to argue. Ah, come here, you. Give me those wreaths. Stay back, Dad. I don't want to hurt you. Dad, stop, Dad. I'm taking these wreaths. Dad, stop. Don't make me hurt you. Dad, I'm sorry. No, God, Dad. No. Dad, why you hate me? Sorry, Dad. You quickly scamper out of the hellhole where your father died, and your wreaths stored carefully in your larger backpack, and you need to head off. Come on, I need to get those swiftly to the ceremony before it begins on. Go! I guess I'm assuming I'm just running. You climb up the wall and sprint to the ceremony and rush as you gather the towners. I have the wreaths here for you. I didn't steal them, but I got them back for you. It's alright, boy. We checked the fingerprints and we know it wasn't you, but it was here. I know who did it, and he's gone now. So here, I'll give you the wreaths and not one. No, wait. We know how selfish we have been to you and each other for a while now, so we're going to change starting now. We'd like you to join us. In fact, we'd like you to be our scenery. Just got a place on the shrine. Wreath Well, that was a very interesting map, to say the least. So, with that being said, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you all enjoyed the Wreath Layer, and if you want to go check out these awesome people, it'll be down in the description below. And, of course, you can check out the credits, again, which I'm sure it'll be in the movie, and you can go play this map for yourself. The link is down below. So, thanks, guys, for tuning in. I'll see you guys in the next Christmas episode coming very soon. Yeah.